Hello and welcome to Little Sue Crafty Beginner. So I'm coming on again because I received this one, and this one came in on Monday, and it is from the lovely Avril. Now Avril is here on YouTube. She is Popsy's Ribbon and Lace, or is it Posy's Ribbon and Lace? I am really, really sorry, Avril. I think it's Posy's Ribbon and Lace. Oh my god, I've been calling it Popsy's Ribbon and Lace for some reason. I don't know why. I am so sorry. Right, so this one has come over from Ireland, and check out the postage stamps they've got. Now, I said that to my husband last night and he was like, and it's come over from Ireland. I was like, yeah, but check it out. They don't just have like the red stamp and the blue stamp like we do that are quite boring. These ones have pictures on them. He was like, what's it meant to be a picture of? Well, I don't know, I just like them. So yes, I do really, really like your stamps that you get over there. So thank you so much. So Avril has wrapped hers up in this gorgeous pink tissue paper. And she's used a lot of sellotape, so I'm not going to be able to save the tissue paper. Oh wow. So Avril's put in this gorgeous little thank you card, and it's got a beautiful butterfly on a flower. It says, "To Sue, congrats on hosting your challenge, and of course it has been a pleasure to take part. I have so enjoyed creating my pocket letter for you. Big crafty hugs, Avril." Thank you so, so much, Avril. So, wow, check out the ladies on this. These are beautiful. Absolutely stunning images. And she's also put this gorgeous trim down the bottom with the flowers and some like a yellowy gold ribbon underneath the flowers as well. Wow. So around the side here she's got this beautiful flower, and it's a wee organza and some fabric. And then she's used some pink and white baker's twine. Some gorgeous, I think that's lilac. Or it might be pink organza ribbon. This beautiful lilac organza and sequin gems. We've got this white ribbon with the XOXO, and then she's adding, this is like curling ribbon, a beautiful pink on one side, and then it's like a dark pink with glitter dark pink. And then also she's also put this pink pom-pom trim all the way down as well, the bottom here where she's added this another flower, and then she's added a row of these beautiful white flowers with a yellowy gold ribbon and this beautiful lace trim. Thank you so, so much. Oh, Marie Antoinette. Yeah, okay, I get it now. This is beautiful. So these are all images of Marie Antoinette. Now, the only reason I know who she is because I am a huge fan of Doctor Who, and they did a Marie Antoinette Doctor Who. So thank you so, so much for this. This is beautiful. So we've got these gorgeous images. And she's not done very much. She's added maybe a wee bit of washi. She's added some washi and a wee beautiful gem there. So this one, she's added the washi down the bottom and three gems. We've added a wee bit of washi up the top to this beautiful image. And then this wee pearl. And try to fold it over so nothing falls out. This gorgeous one, big poofy blue dresses. She's added this gorgeous green and gold washi. She's added some blue gems up the top here. We've got this beautiful rose in the middle with a wee bit of washi and a wee rose sugar cabbage on, I think. No. Resin. A wee resin flower. And this one, she's used the pink and gold washi with a mixture of pink, cream and blue pearls. We've got this beautiful image here, and she's just added in the blue gem at the top. Another gorgeous image with just a wee resin piece up there. And then this last image here, and it says Paris, and she's added three gems there. This is absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so, so much, Avril. Some beautiful images. They're stunning. Thank you. Wow. Oh, she's gifting me some Easter theme. Thank you. Yay. So we've got these character rubbers. I can see that my daughter might be pinching these. Thank you so, so much. She absolutely loves them. That's what she wants to turn into, apparently. Actually, it's a unicorn chicken nugget, is what she's telling everybody, so...
A learning again!
Thank you for those rubbers. And this one, she's gifted me a wee selection of stuff. So there's beautiful silver flowers. Some gorgeous wee puffy stickers and different types. And then this beautiful blue bow. Thank you so, so much for them, Avril. Oh, and this one, we've got lots of these big puffy stickers. So we've got these gorgeous mermaids and fish and a crab. Thank you so, so much. They're always handy for when I'm doing an under the sea pocket letter. Or my daughter might decide she wants to play with them. Recently, I've had to share quite a lot of my stuff with her. She asks an awful lot of questions as well. She's gifted me these beautiful images and tags. Wow. Oh, look at that one. That is gorgeous. Oh, wow. These are absolutely stunning. Thank you so, so much. And you know, these are going to be perfect for Sam's collaboration that I'm taking part in. Beautiful images. Oh, look at that one. Gorgeous sleeping cat. Thank you so, so much for them. Jack, no shouting. And this one, she's gifted me this beautiful fairy. And these are always nice to decoupage. Thank you so much. And some gorgeous purple flowers. thank you for them. And this one, she's gifted me 4 wooden lollipop type things. Now these will be fun to play with, because these will be perfect to decoupage onto. But then you can also add Jack. Right, no shouting, please. These will be fun to decoupage onto and then put embellishments onto. So thank you so, so much for them. And the bottom row, she's gifted me this wooden peg with some of these gorgeous bows. So I've got the burgundy and the brown. And then she's gifted me these 2 buttons. And this one, she's gifted me some gorgeous Easter stickers. So we've got 2 little ducks and the bunny rabbit. They'll be perfect with Easter coming up pretty soon. I need to start thinking about Easter. I'm not even sure when Easter actually is. Because obviously we've got the 2 weeks off, but I think Easter's after. So we've got big foam stickers that say Easter, and then she's gifting me lots and lots of different coloured eggs. Thank you so, so much, Avril. These are going to be perfect for Easter. Thank you. So this is Avril's stunning entry. I absolutely love these images. They're beautiful. Thank you so, so much for taking part, Avril. It means a lot that so many people are taking part. Thank you. Please, please go over and subscribe to Avril's channel if you're not already subscribed. And thank you so much for watching, everyone. And bye for now.